Hi, this is Knifish Games. My name is Kylan. In this video, I'm going to show you how to improve the flexibility of the third-person camera control with RPG Developer Bakin. It is not TPS, but you'll certainly have more freedom to control the camera after the settings. So as you can see, after the adjustment, the camera control for my game looks quite similar to Breath of the Wild. Right, step one, we click on camera tool, copy the default camera and paste, then we can edit this camera. We can use the mouse to drag the map to the best position you want. Usually we keep the character about a third to a half of the height of the screen, but the easiest way, you can just copy my settings here. Be sure to set the targets of the camera as player, so the camera will move around your character. Secondly, click on game definition in here. Switch on camera dodges obstacles, which means when something blocks the vision, the camera will automatically but temporarily appear between the obstacle and the character. So that's why we can see the protagonist become bigger on the screen. Lastly, set angles. Up and down from minus 90 to 60 degree. I don't recommend you set 90 degrees here because if you do that, I'll show you. You'll see, when we roll down the camera, the character model crashes just because we're in him, which we should definitely avoid. So I would say 30 to 80 will be proper. Keep the left or right switch off. Then you're able to roll the camera infinitively instead of being stopped at a maximum of 180 degrees, either on the left or the right side. Right, soup is on. Hope you enjoyed this video and good luck with your bakin game. I'll see you next time.